As it looks like they're getting in each corner right now. This is going to be a battle, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what...
You definitely don't risk as much in the first couple of rounds because he's kind of irritated after the wet throw, but the corners are so steep, it's almost vertical, so I don't think anyone slipped or was sliding at all, so the grip was insane and we didn't hold back. I don't think we would have been faster in dry conditions, but mentally it was a little tougher today like that.
So I could watch how the track is when he is wet, so this helped. And then I just tried to get faster, and I think it went really good.
Let's see where they are at the midway point. Ladies and gentlemen, do I see it dead? Hell yeah, I do!